Elwood, have you seen the cake I brought this morning?
Was it Dutch chocolate?
You're eating my cake?
Yes, sir. Excellent cake, sir. Would you like a piece? There's one left.
That cake was for the auction! You are in so much trouble, young man!
Trouble? Oh, no, sir, not at all. You see, Marvin and Bob also ate a piece, so because we all ate a piece, no one's in trouble. It's like speeding on the highway. Everyone does it, so it's okay. See? Are you sure you don't want a piece?
What?!
Okay, it's clear you don't understand how this works. Obviously, if one of us had not eaten a piece of cake, then clearly the rest of us would be in trouble. But because all of us decided to have a piece, then none of us are in trouble. See?
We all know that there are things that are right and things that are wrong, regardless of what the majority does. If it means going against the crowd, will you do the right thing?
Hey, Elwood, where's your office now?
Men's room. Middle stall.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.